Hey, it's Brad here, your friend in local real estate. How about squirrels in the attic? You know, that happens a lot, you know, up around the eaves on the houses and the little vents, you know, for the airflow to come in, and the squirrels will just come down off the roof and kind of crawl over the gutter and up the eave, and they just kind of go right on in there, and they get up in the attic, and it's kind of warm, and they can make their nests and raise their little ones and do their business. Yeah, it doesn't sound real cool. So if you're worried, you know, hear that little scritch, scritch, scritch sound in the middle of the night when the house is quiet, you wonder what it is, maybe have somebody come out and take a look at that, like some rodent professional. But hey, always happy to talk local real estate, and if you want to move to a place where there's no squirrels, give me a call. Always happy to talk local real estate. Bye-bye now.